The NFL announced that Atlanta will host a potential neutral site Chiefs and Bills AFC Championship game, and this was a horrible pick because this game needed to be hosted in a stadium that is outdoors. Any way you slice it, even with the Bills game being canceled, there was no way this game would have been played in a dome. So the NFL should have picked a stadium like Lambeau or Heinz Field.